Praise God's holy name, hallelujah. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, this has been one of the most marvelous weekends of my conducting life. I have always loved South Carolina. I feel that my heart is home here, but never so much as this weekend with these fabulous human beings and wonderful singers. If you are their parents, you have done so well. They have been kind, they have worked so hard, and they have been a wonderful testament to what you have done as parents. They've also spoken well for what your choral directors are doing. Ladies and gentlemen, the choral directors in this area give their hearts and souls to your children, and you know it. Music means so much in the life of a young person. It changes their life. It encourages them to reach beyond their small world and out into a world of emotion, feeling, and light that only is available through examining cultures of other people, through examining the great texts as are found in music and poetry. And it is my great honor to represent a school system who holds the arts in such high esteem. And that kind of support comes from the families that insist that their children not only have music education, but the very finest music education. And I salute the parents of this area for your commitment. Thank you very much. I am also grateful to a school system that has this much vision to see the importance not only of music in your schools, but of what this kind of activity can do in the lives of its young musicians and young singers, because these are life-changing events and this school system makes it possible. At this time, we would like to stand aside briefly for those of you who would like to take pictures. As you know, when we sing,